Come on. Let's go. Oh, right, we're waiting for another small wrestling bell. Burgermeat has arrived. Oh, he's using a... He's using the cage of fences! Look at this guy. Holy shit. Final battle is ended. It's time to bid farewell. I'm just gonna make contact. There we go.
You make me so happy.
You make me happy. Happy you do. Okay, there we go. That was fun. Let's do that again. Despicable woman. What time is it? 25 past. I would say you could play this on your phone, but there we go. Beckoning bell. Because your phone is broken.
Windows phone.
Oh, well, whose fucking fault was that then? Night Sage.
What a twist!
I'm gonna make contact. What a dick. Hey!
Make contact with me. Get back here.
The bell ringing woman. The old hunter bell? Excuse me, am I not good enough for you? The old hunter bell resonates with another. Old hunter defector Untal has arrived by the bell's resonance. Holy shit. Defector Untal. Yeah, this guy uses... Born whispers. Whispers. But who controls the old hunter? wonder if I die as a beckon, as a summon, do you think I lose my efforts? I think that counts. Night Sage. Yes. That was fighting German, wasn't it? Was it Hulk? Right, now I just need to start because I think Spectre Untal has. About 2,000 damage. Helped him, I guess.
Are you a dull tired to my
I don't lose my echoes. Interesting. That's definitely good to keep in mind. But you know what? I think that was a pretty good thing. I think we might just call it there. What did we do tonight? We played some of the old Hunter DLC. And then we went and did some Chalice Dungeons, and did about three of them. And then I went and tried to do some Shit. That was a pretty good fucking stream. And I'll do like to do that again. Any hoodly deedly doo. The time we sign off, any closing remarks, Kyle? And on that, ladies and gentlemen, we will see you next time. Bye.